Golden Eye. So Microsoft's had a pretty good week coming out with Hi-Fi Rush, and then a couple days after that, fucking Golden Eye finally came out. They've been trying to put this game out, re-release it for years, but it's been caught up in legal tape. I think Nintendo owned a third, Microsoft owned a third through Rare, and MGM owned a third. And they had given the license to EA, and EA made their own, like, GoldenEye a while back, but, like, with Daniel Craig in it, which is weird. I don't even know if they still have the license. Who the fuck cares about Bond in gaming anyway? This game sort of, like, turned Bond into a gaming franchise. But yeah. This is a classic. I love that art. Yeah, I didn't get my 64 until fall of 98. So this game had already been out for like a year and a half or so. But it was definitely one of the first games I wanted to play. I feel like this game was the one that, like, kids in school would try and shit on the most. And then, like, magazines and online. Because, like, PlayStation just didn't really have a game like this. Sharp ass polygons. I hadn't even seen the movie either. I think I didn't see it for like probably 2 or 3 years after I played the game. But I knew Pierce Brosnan from Mrs. Doubtfire. And I don't even know who Sean Bean was yet. X-Men hadn't come out, so I didn't know Famke Janssen. She's fucking awesome in the movie, by the way. Her power is that she has, like, super strong legs, and she, like, crushes Bond's ribs at one point. Cater to me. I love having like pressure around my head, you know, thighs and shit. Oh yeah, and rest in peace, Robbie Coltrane, Hagrid. But yeah, the movie's actually pretty sweet. I think the only other Bond movie, like classic one I tried to watch, was From Russia with Love. Because they made a game of that too. And it was pretty good. It was just long. Select mission. We're gonna go double little agent. We have more objectives to do. Music's definitely one of the best parts. Kind of helps it be more timeless. Oh yeah, and they added new control scheme, dual analog. And it's weird because the Switch doesn't have that. Headshots. Somebody hear that? I thought this was supposed to be originally like a virtual cop style game. That's why you get like points for headshots and shit. Oh shit. Damn the AI. Yeah, the draw distance is crazy now, so you can really snipe. Yeah, like this and Shadows of the Empire, and like Mario, some of the early games I first played. Yeah, two headshots. I need the Pentazamon. I love that gun sound effect, ricocheting. It reminds me of Batman 89. Fucking aim, dude. Oh, fuck. Frame rates looks a little wonky, which is weird. They didn't even kill anybody. Oh, I got no bullets. Where you go? Isn't there another one? Oh, here. Oh, yeah, and everyone talks about the pause menu. This is what Bond fucks to. Oh shit. Is that it? Buff. There's a guy down there. Don't fuck up the dismount this time. Damn, that was close. You know, 64 fog. You can see clear. Damn, that was close. Let's set up the alarm. Yeah, I remember the first time I played this, I bungee jumped without doing all the other shit. And I'd be like, why the fuck did I... Shit's gonna go down. I like this game because you can really, like, take your time, you know, really savor the shooting. Oh. Can I not hit? Oh! Explosive crates. There's dudes on the inside. Oh. There you go. Sounds like the exit. I like how fast you move. You couldn't move that smoothly on the 64 controller. Left C, right C. Dodging boxes and shit. Oh shit. Oh, another one? Nope. I'm just gonna get the alarm arms. Coast is clear. Okay, let's escape, right? Bungee jump from the platform. The platform. You just jump off? No way. You really just jump off? That'd be fucked up to die. It looks like Pierce Brosnan to me. Graceful. And the music just goes away. Alright, that was sick. 13 minutes. 61%. Mostly limb hits. Yeah, it's cool that it registered like where you shoot them. Shows how fun it was. This happens in the movie too, I think. Yeah, it's fucked up. wasn't even sitting. Oh fuck. Should've reloaded. Maybe nobody heard that. I don't think you can really stealth this. You really gotta fight everybody. Oh, he's right there. Fuck. Blasting fools. Throw a mine on him. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Chino chop. Gain entry to lab. I watched a video on the first level, but not on this one. Oh! What the fuck? Cooking meth. In the corner. I know there's body armor around here somewhere. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh damn. Damn, that's sick. Okay, all these fucking bullets. I like how the lockers have explosives in them. Shot that scientist. It is kind of like a virtual cop thing. Poisonous shit everywhere around. Who's this guy? None of this shit does anything. I guess I killed everyone. No bond. That's cool. Fuck. Oh. Ah, damn. I forgot there was a door behind it.